If you have the privilege of being invited, you should really do it. You know, clear your calendar. These are perspectives and thoughts and glimpses into the other sides of things happening around our country that you would never get an opportunity to see again.
This has been an amazing experience here at the War College. I have seen and done so many things. I really had no idea, even seeing the schedule that was on here. But until you actually come here and experience it, one of the great things is just meeting with the men and women in uniform, learning about their jobs, how they go about their business, how they protect this country, and not just from a strictly military point of view, but you know, all the broader social and cultural connections and the heritage of the U.S. military and the Army in this country.
We've had such robust conversation. Yesterday, I mentioned to the person who's leading our discussion, like, this is about a discussion of good and evil, almost, you know. We're talking about ethics and warfare, and how do you do that? How do you wage ethical warfare with someone who doesn't have the same ethos as you? So yeah, the discussions have been really rich. The presentations we've seen have been really pivotal to those discussions.
This experience has been phenomenal. I wasn't really sure what to expect coming into this, even though there was a lot of great communication coming into this. I still have never been on a military installation. And so coming in here, I feel like I have been led into kind of peeking behind the curtain, getting to have all of this information that I feel like sometimes our military leaders are too humble to share. And so being able to have these conversations, as well as, it's been a great time. We've had great social events, great conversations. It's such a unique experience. I've been to a lot of different conferences, but this is one where I feel the intent to foster relationships. And I know that even after this is over, we're going to be continuing communications.
I would highly recommend attending the strategic seminar for anyone. You know, one of the most important things that I've found is I have learned so much that I'm going to take back home with me. I'm a teacher, and what I've learned here has informed the way I approach my courses in the future. And I think that's true of so many of the other guests who are here, whether they're in the fields of business or education or science and technology. We have learned so much just in these few short days and made so many connections that you know, I think this can profoundly impact the way we not just look at the world, but go back and do our own businesses and activities from the various fields that we've come from.